Hey, thank you so much for the stream warm-up raid. Tag him. Thank you so much. How was your stream? Hopefully, it went well. You're playing Stardew Valley. Very nice. Very nice. How's it going, Coco? How's it going, Wheezy? How's it going, Tag him? How's it going, Hear No Evil 178? Hope you all had a good time over there. Thank you for swinging by. I'm doing good. Thank you for asking. So today is the day we are going to finish this today. And then we're going to move on to Paper Mario.
You're making good progress, Cal.
Paper Mario and the Origami King, that's right. We'll go ahead and initiate travel to this destination so it can load in.
You holding up over there, Captain?
And we're going to open up a Pokemon card pack for Tagum and for Wheezy. We are opening
Sometimes the journey is dangerous.
Brilliant Stars packs today,
I've seen it in Padawan.
which is the new set that just launched in America, or the US, I should say. It combines a few from the Japan packs, and what we're looking for are these character rares that have the trainer and the Pokemon. They are the best looking cards that Pokemon has ever made, next to like the watercolor V cards. Okay. So, I don't know how long he'll wait. I'll just pause the game. Alright, we're here. Get in your chair. Alright. I don't think Tagum's here anymore, but that's okay. We'll open up a Pokemon card pack in his honor. This one has Charizard on the front. I have a good feeling. I'm really hoping for those character rares, which is why I already bought another whole box of these cards. All right, we got that fire energy. We got Gloria, Viva la Gloria, Starmie, Chimchar. No, that's okay. Minashino, Baltoy, Snorunt, a Retrofellow, Reverse Tornadus, probably. I would think the worst looking card of the set, not gonna lie. And on the end, ooh, we got Zarude V. Look at that, he's got his monkey, f the monkey's foot, the monkey right on the front there. Which of the new starters for Gen 9 are y'all thinking of starting with? It'll probably be the first Pokemon game other than Arceus that I've played in the past since Red or Yellow. Can't remember which one. There we go. Bagged and tagged. Yeah, I like the duck. It's not a penguin, it's a duck. All right, Wheezy. Let's bring it in. I think all of them are pretty cute. Wait, I think every single one is better than the last bunch, so, you know. I might just be biased. Oops, hold on. One, two, three, four. Got it. All right, Wheezy. We got that electric shock energy. We got the Ultra Ball. We got Hitmontop. Magma, hold on. I think it's called Magma Basin. Magma Nuts. There we go. Snorunt, Klink, Deedeenah, Cub Chew, Duskull. Oh, look, a penguin. Primplup, and on the end, if it'll focus, please, before I. Because it might be something cool, and then it's like out of focus. Well, all that work for nothing. Heatran. Kind of a weird looking dude. There we go. Yeah, I'm excited. I I want to find more of those character rares. Those are especially awesome. Actually, I should have shown this one on stream. Yeah, I can switch. I mean, look at this Flareon character, like, trainer rare. That is so nice looking. So nice. I want to try and collect them all, which, I mean, I almost collected all the Eeveelutions from Evolving Skies, so there's hope. And you should get the character rares more than, like, let's say your V-Maxes and V-Stars, because they are in the reverse slot. Which means they are less rare, but they are, I think they are the best looking cards in the set. Like I said before, I do like the, like, they had, like, these watercolor ones for the Vs in, I think it was Fusions. I liked those a lot too, but with the defenses they got, our usual tricks just aren't gonna cut it. I can help. What are you thinking? A ritual. It will hide the ship, I hope. A ritual? She has a knack for this kind of stuff. Knack? Did he just say knack? A sacrifice. One of your arms will do nicely. Wait, what? Don't be so serious. Join me up front. Yo, this guy really said knack. Let's kick some ice. That was the wrong ice command. Nice. That was the wrong command. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength. We'll see if characters pop in again. Hopefully, giving a reboot to the game and letting it sit for a day will help it out. So far, it looks good. Actually, it looks great today. And I didn't change anything. She's a real Obi-Wan Kenobi, you know what I'm saying? I'll take down their shield generator. Or their tractor beam. I'll take down the tractor beam. Don't worry about me. Just get it and get out. Close in on the fortress. It's time. If we finish this super early, there's a game that came out on Steam for free called Aperture something or another. It's supposed to work with the Steam Deck, and they want you to play with a PS4 controller if you don't have the Steam Deck, which I don't yet. I wonder if you could, because I think there's something with the touchpad you need to do or something. But maybe we'll check that out if we have time. I hear it's a super quick playthrough, like 30 minutes. Hey, what's up, Ninja? And here we are. Okay, went the wrong way. I'm doing good, thanks for asking. They would never expect someone to swim to the base, right? Well, sir, we never expected someone to be dumb enough to actually do it. Oh, look, the door's just open for us, too. Gotta love that. Why are the doors open for him? Sir, I think you're just gonna have to kill me. Hey, everyone. Ah, I was trying to... Alright, we'll take out the commander first.
Hello there.
Hey, how you doing, Marie? So as you may or may not have seen on the Discord... Well, Discord was down like all day today, by the way, guys. So, you know, that's always fun. Spotify was also down, which was very annoying, but I listened to an old favorite album of mine... from ELP. I mean, Carnival 9 is literally like 30 minutes of the album, so it was pretty much just one song. But it was a fun trip down memory lane. Oh shit. We lived. I was gonna say, I'm not gonna do the platinum for the game. I don't know, I get really bored with those, like, oh, the percentage on the map is blah, blah, blah. And I was kind of testing it out yesterday to see how easy it would be or hard it would be to finish it up. And I was running around this really small area for, like, 30 minutes just trying to find... 5% of the map to complete. I think there was like one secret or something. Not even a secret, just like something I didn't find. And I couldn't find it. And I was like, you know what? Fuck this. Like, this is why I don't hunt for trophies. I just don't have the patience for it anymore. It's just something like, I would just rather not, you know. Plus, with how long this game takes to load, you know, it's like, ugh. Here comes Joe. Oh, Joe's got me. Oh, God. Oh, shit. Take out this easy guy first. There we go. Oh, this will be it. Oh, okay. He still has a little bit of health left. That's okay. You know what? Get fucked. Why am I trying so hard? Just die. Oh, well, I got more. So far, the game's not looking too bad. Oh, hello. What, you think that was gonna... I am a seasoned Souls veteran. You think that was gonna get me? Oh, double kill, baby!
Hello there.
Oh, yeah. That's how you do it, folks. That's how you fucking do it. I don't even gotta try. You know, I don't... Oh, okay, that one got me. God damn it. Oh, hello. Yeah, duh. What, you think I wasn't going to? Okay, we got one. Nope. You seem to have missed. Alright, slow and die. This guy's like, I'm out. There we go. That guy was out. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Error human. think so. Now, this guy's got a little bit more damage on him. I dodged. No problem, Wheezy. Thank you for the lurk. There we go.
Seer, I've cleared out this area, but the Empire sealed me in. Any ideas?
Cal, look for a control room. I've got a plan.
I think I'm standing in one. Impressive view.
Oop, wrong one. Impressive view. Why can't I grab a hold of this? Oh, there we go. No! Where? Did they really think that this was gonna stop me?
See that, BD?
Oh!
Something. Let's check it out.
Disable the shields on the outer sections of the fortress. Flood the base and swim to the central keep.
Hell of a plan.
We'll meet up inside. Good luck.
Oh no, this poor guy who closed the door died.
That section looks pretty weak.
Huh? Oh, I know. Okay. Hold on. Go back.
Ready for a swim, BD?
All day, every day. That's not how that would work. I've played Bioshock. Alright. I think you gotta go out, right? Yeah. Don't worry, there's no underwater defenses or anything, you know? The Empire really has a knack for leaving holes in their operation.
Ice is nice.
That's right. Halt! It was the evil R2-D2. Does this mean if I go back, will all those enemies be back? I don't think so. Oh, I have three upgrade points. When performing precision evade, you know, that's what I probably should have gotten a long time ago, honestly. Should have gotten precision evade a long time ago. Alright, we're good. Well, I mean, I got through the entire game with only four stims. Hey, everyone! It's me, your favorite Martian! Doing your mom! Double kill again, baby. Oh, I didn't notice there was another one. Well, you just did. You stupid noob.
It's like the dojo at the Jedi Temple.
Except evil. How many different configurations are there? Is it just the two? Yeah. Hello, lads. Fancy a treat. That's why you don't have lava in your training grounds. Imperial Dojo. Oh. Why is this guy, why is there a... Oh, it's a flame trooper. Oh, no. What will they do without the flame... Oh, shit. Hey, hey, hey. Ho, ho, ho. Alright, we got one with that. Why'd they make these droids sound so stupid?
Look at my load, Jedi.
Oh! What's up, Greedy? Thank you for the bits.
Yeti, my spaghetti, my man, Hetty Joe Mama.
Oh my god. Yeti, my. Okay. Oh, she'll read that. Ooh, I did the... I said dodge, thank you. What is going on? What the fuck was that? Ah, oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, you know what? Incompetent. Incompetent in this, you bitch. Fuckers. Are there more? No. Oh. Oh. There might be some more, guys. Yeah. Oh fuck, I forgot your gift card, didn't I? Will she read this though? Bitch, also wonder if a player with your skill level will beat this. Oh, you know what? I've beaten this level like twice now. Oh no, they took away the... Yeah. You don't gotta be a bastard about it. No. You're not gonna enjoy shit. Well, maybe we'll enjoy shit. I don't know. I'm not running. What are you talking about? You're the one who's like bouncing. Oh, shit. 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 God damn it. You know what you need? You need to be slowed down. There we go. There ain't no Fs here, only Ws. Oh, Jesus. Oh, look, a rocket trooper. Is he actually going? Oh, two. The only thing I fear is not getting enough beer.
Guys, I've been looking for Joe. Where the fuck is Joe? Y'all talking about Joe? Where the fuck is Joe?
Joe Mama!
You bitch! Fuck, come here, bitch!
He's quitting. You are so very weak.
I definitely did not flee, but... Yeah, whatever. Why don't you... You should probably challenge your own guys, because they're the ones who are targeting you. FYI. They didn't. They are literally not targeting me. Shit. Alright, we got that guy. And that guy's down too. Alright. Woo-hoo-hoo! That was close. Woo! How did I miss? That's okay. Oh, look, they gave us a meditation spot right here. Perfect timing. We get to open up two Pokemon card packs for Monsieur Waffle. Lamap. Lamo. Lamau. Lamap. Lamau. I hope everyone had a nice Discord and Spotify free day, you know? Fun times. Russell Wilson being traded. Aaron Rodgers making more money than I'll ever see in my entire life. All right, we got that weed energy. Team yells cheer. That one. Cleansing gloves. A penguin. Turtwig. Turtwig? Carablast. Brazil. Probass and fucking Tornadus. What a fucking ugly, ugly card that is on the end. Although we did get a Retro Fellow's father, so yeah, that's pretty good. My father had a nose. Alright, y'all. Let's move it. Move it, move it. I have a good feeling about this pack. I'm thinking we're gonna get something pretty good at the end. Floatzel. Hunting gloves. Cafe Master. Looking pretty swiggity swag. Hawk Lucha, which I'm kind of fond of. I don't know if Spotify is still down. I haven't used it since midday. Throh. Magmar D's Nuts. Staryu. Burmy. We got a reverse Beartick. And on the end. Oh! It's a Zama. It's the Shield Dog V. Didn't we already get this? Or we got something similar to it, at least. I love the colors on these ones. Yeah, this is inside the set, so. Zamazenta, the big old Shield Dog. I like the look of those ones. Let me check real quick. I feel like... Oh, we did. We got... Maybe this was from a different set. We got the Shield Dog not too long ago, but it's in the pile for Brilliant Stars, so maybe there's just two different versions of him. Let me bag and board these. I told you I had a good feeling about this pack. I told you. You guys didn't listen. You can see lots of Burmy in Pokemon Legends Arceus, out now on Nintendo Switch. Thank you, Greedy, for the 200 bits. Okay. Oh, apparently... Oh. Never mind. I like how all the bodies are gone except for the droid. Droid lives matter too. What is this shit? Okay, didn't shoot me. I dare you. I dare you. Oh, okay. All right. They're fine. They're fine with trying to shoot me now. Oh, jeez. I got hit by like five at the same time. Okay. Hopefully I got the guy over there. I think we did. No, we didn't. This guy's still alive? Hey, wait. Did I forget the rest? I think I forgot the rest. Hold on. Where's the dojo? Alright, fine. I won't rest. Fucker. Okay. Fucker. That's the last of them. Cal, I'm near your position, but sealed behind a blast door. Look for a console nearby. Okay. Fight smart, not dumb. Ah! Oh. Right in the crotch! Oh, Jesus! Damn! Damn!
Has this ever happened to you?
Holy shit!
This prison is where they kept us. I only wish there was someone left to save.
Sorry we had to come back here.
So am I. We didn't really have a choice, did we?
I understand. Let's keep moving.
Yes. Let's get this over with.
When all you gotta keep is strong. Move along, move along. Like I know you do. And even when your hope is gone, move along, move along, just to make it through. Move along. Up. Oh. Right back, what is wrong? We move along. Laser gates. I came back and fell off for that.
Looks like a turbo lift. Might be your ticket out of here.
Looks like a butthole lift. Telling me that there's no stormtroopers here at all. That's just incompetence on the Empire's level, like
getting close. BD-1. Thanks for being my friend. Never seen anything like this. Advanced, even for the Empire.
There a button? There it is. These turrets look like they might activate. No? Okay. I tell you, that's just incompetence. That's just incompetence on the Empire's level. They're not gonna have those turrets shoot at me. They're not gonna have the soldiers to try and stop me. I mean, come on. What are we doing here? Right back, what is wrong? We move along. Can anyone tell me which Guitar Hero Dirty Little Secret is on?
Wallace.
I'll keep you my dirty little secret. And if you know the rock band that it's on, I'll give you bonus points. 10,000 points up for grabs right now. Okay, Trilla. Actually, Greedy, you are wrong there. It's not Track Pack 1.
You'll pay for that.
I believe Move Along is on Track Pack 1, but not Dirty Little Secret. And, Guitar Hero on tour decades? That does sound right. I was looking for Band Hero, but that sounds right, too. Yeah, there you go. Dirty Little Secret is on Band Hero, but you didn't get the Rock Band correct. It's not Rock Band Track Pack 1 for Dirty Little Secret. It is the Wii version of the original Rock Band had it on the disc. That's right. The Wii version. Okay. I didn't realize she had, like... This is the thing, like, you give her my fucking shit, but I can't, like, when she's gold, you can't, like, see what she's planning on doing with, like, the red, you know?
Look at my loads of money.
Hey, educator. Oh. Thank you for the 5 bits. Ah. I shouldn't have gotten hit there. Oh, okay. Well, you know, that was my bad. Technically, you're a Padawan too. Don't you fucking forget that. She's got that spinning move. I'll try spinning. That's a good trick. In this case, it is.
I need help, bud.
Okay. Apparently, that was a jump dodge they wanted me to do.
You're going to regret that.
I ain't Oh! Okay, I guess I did regret that. Oh! She just kicked me in the face!
Another stim.
Hello, stim! Unfucking believable. This bitch. Is my controller not working or something? Because I pressed R1 in the middle of that, and she didn't fucking get slowed. Okay, worked that time. Me? Unbelievable. Nice. You know. The hitbox, not the hitboxes. Well, I guess it would be a hitbox, right? For the grab attack. Unstinkin' believable. I'm gonna try single lightsaber this time. We'll see if that helps. Like I said, she would have turned red with that attack, but I can't fucking see because of the fucking gold on her. Gold on the ceiling. I don't think she's annoying, I think this is the best fight in the game, honestly. But that hitbox, and that's just a problem with the game in general. It's not just with her. I've had that problem all this whole playthrough. The fucking robot dudes. I dodged. I pressed the dodge button. Forgot about that. Shit! That leaves her open. I think I'm doing more damage, of course. I jumped! I literally pressed X! This is unbelievable. This is downright diabolical. Shit. Yeah. Stim. Come on! I didn't... Wait, why'd she do that move so close to me? That's kind of ridiculous. damn it. Hey, Greedy, how much completion do you have on the game? Oh, that's right. Like, 5%? Okay. Come back to me when you finish the game, okay? I was doing really good there, and then she did that weird slam move right next to me. I don't know why that happened. That doesn't seem right to me. Can't wait to not be able to see her fucking moves because of this stupid glow. Alright. Come on, dodge! You know, this game really did not need to do that with the fucking... fucking large gold glow on the fucking character like that. Not to mention that it, like, completely makes it impossible to see what the fucking boss is doing. Okay, that was my own fault. Damn it, you know, I even saw it coming too, and I... You gotta be careful. Alright, I'm gonna stim. Obviously. You did it again, where I was right next to her, and she did the stupid attack. That doesn't make any sense. At least I didn't waste a stim on that. Oh, you didn't hit me! I dodged! Jesus fucking Christ. I saw what you've been through. You've experienced this is called a mug. It's not too late to let it go. Let go. I'm stronger now because of the pain. Pain. I knew you'd come back for this. No, thank you. You'll never make it out of this place alive. I dodged! This is insane! Unbelievable with this shit. What is that? Oh, I forgot about that. Okay. I'm gonna, you know what's gonna happen? I'm gonna beat her down to, like, almost dead, and then I'm gonna die. Most people would say you should probably attack when, I was literally jumping in the air. I was literally jumping in the air. That is bullshit, and the game knows it. Unfreaking imaginable right now. Unfreaking believable. I was literally in the freaking air. I'm dead. The game screwed me. The game fucking screwed me. Unbelievable. Broken hitboxes, fucking broken game. I should have been done with this that time around. I mean, even though that last grab got me, I still would have had most of my health left, you know? So annoying. And now she's gonna be gold, and I'm not gonna be able to see her fucking moves right away. Well, let's do this. There. We don't have to fucking deal with it now. It's a Some good hits in there. Oh, come on. Why you gotta do that move when I'm right next to you? It doesn't make any sense. Damn it. Sometimes she'll do that move, sometimes she won't. Oh, I was doing so good here. I was doing so good, and I just don't get it. Like, I feel like I should be getting through this. One more with. Gotta get her gold off. Gold on the ceiling. I wish we could get, like, her lightsaber hilt. Jump! Thank you. See, we're already learning. Well, I've done this fight before, so. Nope. Ah, shit. I didn't mean to do that move. The kick move is what's gonna get her, right, Cal? I was spamming the jump button there. You know. Alright, we are down the half now. Oh. I even was dodging away, and somehow she still hit me. Amazing. Ooh. I need to keep the pressure on. I was waiting for it. Oh. I dodged! Get out of here. It's gonna affect me no matter where she is, but. Okay, alright. She did the same move twice? Once again, I am literally jumping in the air, you know? And it's like.
It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour.
Crap. I don't get it. I'm literally in the air. Like, how are you grabbing me when I'm literally in the air? Same move two times? Pretty cool. I was dodging! This is bullshit! I was literally in the middle of a dodge! She's gonna beat me because of this bullshit. Nope. I'm dead. I don't believe it. I don't fucking believe it. I should be able to jump over a fucking grab move. Like, how big is that hitbox? This is stupid. How big is that fucking hitbox? Unbelievable. All right. See, you see how you couldn't see the red move? Like, isn't that just such a weird thing that they did? They make her whole body the person who has your souls, they made their whole body gold, and you can't see it when they do one of those moves that are unblockable. It's ridiculous. Suffer as I have. I dodged. And you know what? If the game doesn't care, I don't care. How about that? I was literally jumping! This is such bullshit! The goddamn game, dude! Oh my god! I was literally jumping! I was in the air jumping! And it wouldn't let me do the double jump! It like automatically seated me on the ground! That was such bullshit! This is unbelievable. I never had this much trouble with this fucking fight. Lovely. You know, I love it. Love it, dude. I am literally miles in the air. I'm a whole fucking lightsaber above her in the air, and she just grabs me. Great game. Great game design. You know, they really went all out to make this just an incredible experience, you know. It's crazy how one boss fight can just show the cracks in a fucking game so hardcore. It's unbelievable. Well, at least she spawned in. You know, that's always lovely. At least she spawns in, at least you can see her character model, you know. Something that you couldn't have said about some of the past encounters. Damn it. Okay.
I'm going to enjoy ending you.
Oh, what? There we go. Ah. Come on. Oh. Shit. Oh, wow. I dodged it. Oh, my God. I can't believe this has happened. Oh, we got a bot. Who's going to be the one to take it down? Thank you. Yeah, I was really hoping to become famous, you know? That's... I can't believe that bot would have lied to us and... Ah, you know, I was dodging instead of jumping. Oh, cool. I'm gonna die here, aren't I? Damn it. You know what? Suck my dick. Jump! No, I said the jump, but I must have already pressed the dodge button. You know, I like the fight, I just don't understand why it gave me so much trouble. There we go. Hey.
I have the holocron. I need to do this. It's over, Trilla.
Wait. Nothing. She had Trilla's lightsaber, so how did Trilla have another lightsaber? I know the darkness that is. Wait a second. Damn, Coco. Damn, body shaming. Jeez.
I failed you. I am so very sorry.
My eye!
Looks like she needs to wash her hair, though.
So much hate for you.
Hey, it's Annie. Hey, Annie. Jar Jar Binks is in the background. Annie! Killer of all the Jedi.
You have failed me, Inquisitor.
Avengers.
Avenge us? Among us? Oh, bye. Yeah, so I'll surrender D's.
Probably.
Alright, Darthy. I'm pretty sure he can, like, block any move that you have. Oh. Well, he's already got me, so. Wait, wait. Oh, I see. Here we go. You know, they always make Darth Vader a complete badass. Even in, like, the comic books, like, there are literally comics of him, like, taking starfighters and, like, crushing them into each other. And then when you see him in the movie, you're kind of like, or the movies, I should say, you're kind of like, he's not really doing much, is he? These guys, like, designed not to shoot at you. Quickly, shoot Darth Vader! Hey!
Stay back.
Hello there.
Excuse me for dropping in.
Tactical guide update, Darth Vader. Yes, how do you defeat Darth Vader? You don't? Yeah, I mean, look, I'm not hating on the original trilogy, but if you're gonna have Darth Vader in canon doing all that crazy shit, you know, you're gonna be kind of disappointed when you actually get, you know, watch him in, like, the movies, and he's just like, oh,
I'll make it. See her. I won't fail you.
Kid, you read me? They're not responding.
They will. I am certain of it.
Breeze, I'm here, heading towards the surface. Be ready. Have the holocron. See her.
What?
Just get out of there now.
Surprise, motherfucker. Cal, you lost your lightsaber again. Oh, there we go. Oh, never mind. Oh, you should have aimed a little bit lower there.
I won't let you take those children.
Yo, Darth Vader do be swinging with only one arm here.
Such hatred. You would have made an excellent Inquisitor.
She's stronger than that.
Are you sure?
No, no.
Yes. feel it inside of her.
Seer! Seer! Hey, listen to me! You still have a choice.
Germs. Just take the thing out of her mouth, put it in your mouth for a second, you know, take a breath, put it back in her. Yeah.
Cal. Cal. See her. She's all right. She's all right.
You too.
You did it. We did.
Careful.
Where are they?
Well, they're out there.
Whoa, hold on. Wait a minute.
Sorry.
That was you in the water, wasn't it?
I'm glad you're okay. This one wouldn't leave your side.
Thank you.
It appears you have not suffered brain damage, Cal. That's good.
Well, Captain, this is the end of my charter. Your contract has been fulfilled. Thank you, Greaves.
All right, I'll drop you off in the nearest Imperial controlled space.
Take you wherever you gotta go. Besides, the kid kind of looks up to me.
What about that?
We use it to rebuild the Jedi Order.
The next generation of Jedi.
The Empire will be after them, just like they're after us.
The lives of every child on that list will be forever changed.
Not by us. Their destiny should be trusted to the Force.
The only sensible person in the room. Let's give it up for Cal. Let's give it up for Cal, everyone. Ah. Only sensible person in the fucking room, eh? Yeah, I mean, the only real decision is to destroy that fucking thing at this point. Don't worry, they didn't make a copy of it. All right, well, you know, that last boss fight, I really do like that fight. I don't understand what the fuck is happening in this game sometimes. The fucking hitboxes and grab boxes is unbelievable at times, but hey, you know, it's still an okay experience. Technical limitations aside, I think they designed a pretty good game that's kind of like Soulsy, you know. Like I said, it's like baby's first Souls game. So if you can beat this, you could probably beat any game in the genre, honestly. I think the story is solid enough. It needed more of the witch. You know, I feel like from the way that we played the game, I mean, she's barely in it. So I think I need a little bit more of her. And I think that, that what's the guy's name? Whatever the fuck his name is. The dual wheel lightsaber guy. I feel like they could have done maybe like a bigger story arc with him. Because if you don't go to Dathomir first, then you don't even know he exists until, you know, that last part there. Or second line, probably end of Act 2, I guess I would say. There's some good moments in this game. The best moment in the game is the part where you take over the AT-AT, hands down. I don't, like, that whole segment is just so cool. The Darth Vader stuff is nice, and it shows his true power. The only problem is, it's like, okay, so you're showing him doing all this crazy shit, but, you know. I always feel like video games, comic books, books in general, they always amp up Darth Vader's powers a little bit to, like, a unrealistic degree, in my opinion. That's just my opinion, you know, can't, you know, I know there's a lot of people who are like, no, it makes sense. I don't know, I feel like they do sometimes go a little bit too crazy with what he can do. But, you know, whatever. I like a lot of the... Oh my god, two bots in the same... In the same fucking stream, huh? That one was actually, was caught by Twitch. So there we go, pretty cool. Anyway, I like the planets that you go to. There's some good sections in here, but I mean, goddamn, that like last stream, yesterday's stream, we just had so many technical errors in the game, like enemies not loading, enemies loading behind me when I already passed them, T-posing enemies. Lighting issues, stuff like that. Like, stuff that I dealt with in my original playthrough of the game, and I would think they would have solved by the time that I played through the game again. I know I'm using an OG PS4, but as you guys just saw, the final section of this game played perfectly fine, and it's the most graphical intense part of the game, in my opinion. So what's up with that? I don't know. Maybe my PlayStation was having a bad day yesterday. I don't know. But that being said, I think it drops into a nice, comfy C tier. I wouldn't put it in D tier, even though I got a little frustrated this stream. I wouldn't put it lower, because I still enjoy the game. I just wish I could enjoy it a little bit more, you know? If you're looking to get in the Souls games, it's a good one to start with, just because it's so forgiving. It's a very basic, in terms of, like... You don't have to change around your armor. You don't have to do anything like that. You can there's a very, very clear upgrade path, and you know, earning levels while playing through the game. You know, you don't have to worry about losing everything if you die or not get back to your spot. And I've talked about this on Ferret 64, so no need to re-dive into it again. Why did they put the in-memory under production babies? What else? I don't know. I don't think there's really anything else to say about it. It's fine. That's the bottom line. It's fine. I don't know what platform would be best to play it on. I hear the Xbox version actually is pretty stable. I haven't played the PS5 version, but Coco says that he ran into a good amount of glitches. So, you know. And no, I'm not going to be doing the Platinum, because 100%ing the holo map on every planet is a chore and a half. And I don't feel like wasting my time doing that stuff. And you could say, oh, follow a guide. Well, the shortest guide for finding all of the the holo map stuff is like an hour and 30 minutes. And I was like, you know what? Fuck it. I don't care. I don't care enough. But that's not to say that it's not a difficult platinum. It's just very time consuming. And you know, like I said earlier, like I was running around a section of part of the map on Zepho for like 30 minutes yesterday, and it's not really that big of a section, and I just could not find the last 5% for that area, and I was like, what the fuck is going on? Am I stupid? I looked everywhere. Anyway, so since we finished this early, I would like to try out a game that came out on Steam. It's called Aperture Tester or something like that. Like I said, it was made for the Steam Deck. What's it called? Aperture Desk Job. So I do want to try that out. So we don't need to see the credits anymore. We're good. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to BRB for a uno momento. We're going to unplug the PlayStation and
bye bitch.
Get into that. Are you leaving, Granny? What is that? Ducker Z? That's interesting. All right, let me BRB for 1 second here.